and again from New York. I'm in New York today with my sister and my friend Lena. They're both visiting me this week because this weekend. And yeah, we are hopefully having a nice day today in New York. It's very sunny and yeah, warm. And I'm really excited. So when you want to see that, then keep on watching. Somewhere in the background, but the boat is blocking the way now, but it's really nice here and I like it, and I think you can see it now somewhere in the background, I don't know. Yeah, but I think we will do the cruise now in a little bit, the ferry to Staten Island. And when you do the ferry from Staten, to Staten Island, then you can see Free Liberty better. And yeah, I'm excited for that, and hopefully we can see it better. But I never went over the Brooklyn Bridge, so it will be very nice. And yes. We'll be right back. little bit maybe like 100 meters, I don't know. But it was so crowded that we couldn't go further. So yes, that was a Budapest, but it was nice and I think I will go there again, so it's okay. And now we are going to Eglo. That's a restaurant cafe with the waffles and the ice, and yes, I'm really excited for that because I never went there and I always hear good things about it, so yes, it will be great. We are walking through Central Park and the sun is going down a little bit and it's so nice here. It's warm with the sun and it's nice to walk through Central Park and to see all the sightseeing stuff in Central Park. And yeah, I think we're going now to the Met and yeah, and then to Times Square later. It was really crowded because of the Easter weekend, but I think that's normal, so it was okay. But the Brooklyn Bridge was really horrible. You could not move there, so we couldn't go like in the middle of the Brooklyn Bridge or further because it was too crowded, but that's fine, I can do it again. And yes, overall it was really nice. And yes, I really hope you liked the video and I hope you leave a thumbs up and I hope you subscribe to my channel, and then we will see each other in the next vlog again. Bye!